I tried to talk to him about with you and him fighting. I just wanted all of this to end. I don't know what to do. I kept pleading and begging him, and he just pushed me and he walked out. If you want me to be on my knees, I will beg.
Well, something like that that you asked for, I cannot do. I will not stop. And he will not stop either. Because what, you know, because he's betrayed me. He's attacked me out of places that I didn't expect to attack me in. I didn't expect he would do this to me. But what can you do? I did the same thing to him too. So I can understand he would do the same thing to me. It has to end anyway. It has to end between me and him. This betrayal, this attacking, everything has to stop now. And the only way to stop it is if me and him battle it out. It's the only way. He's not himself right now, and I'm not either. I don't know what's gonna happen after we fight.
Think fast.